Off-season conditioning, how hard has the offense been working?
I can say pretty hard. You know, defense outworked us a couple times, but, you know, we lost a couple receivers, just getting back into the groove, you know, things like that. But I can say we continue to work hard.
Yeah, I mean, we're working hard just like every other day. Nothing's changed. We're working just as hard as we were before, and we'll work this hard every time. So, and, you know, the defense may have gotten us some competitions here and there, but, you know, we're all working hard and we're all grinding together.
Looking at your position group specifically, taking yourself out of the equation, who on maybe the line really made great gains strength and conditioning wise here in this offseason?
Wes Rogers, he made really good gains. So did Dan Feeney. He may have been out for the year with his foot, but he made huge strides in the weight room and conditioning. So, you know, those two, along with, I mean, really the whole line made good gains. Those just two kind of stick out to me.
Mark Hill specifically cited you as somebody who has gotten after it in the weight room and really improved in the offseason. But taking yourself out of the equation, maybe receiver, tight end, who's really worked hard and you see has gotten bigger, faster, stronger.
Danny Fran, Caleb Carnett, Ricky Jones, you know, those type of guys that haven't seen the field much. I would say they're definitely working extremely hard. You know, Caleb went from, what did he go from, 7 to 18 bench reps or 11 to 18? Things like that, you can tell when a young guy's working.
How excited are you to finally get on the field and actually play football?
Words can't even explain right now. We got something going against this defense right now. But we all on one team, so it shouldn't be that bad.
Yeah, it's coming soon. And, you know, when it comes, we all been waiting this whole year. And when it comes, it'll be something to see.